Take a look here at the S&P, at the CNBC real-time exchange, and the opening of the big board Slack, of course, the workplace chat company celebrating its direct listing at the Nasdaq. It's grocery outlet holding Corp, operator of more than 300 grocery stores in six states. Not a bad day to go public.
No, I mean, of course, there'll be cynics who say, all right, that's the talk, the last one, it was direct listing. I don't buy that. I think there'll be rapidly becoming two economies, though. There are the economy, the company.